Hello everyone, I've got a replay from Tango. He's playing Ravager with Mordar against Ravager and Diona. Let's see the game. They are going Priestesses with Spirit Mancer and some healing. Well, they started quite early with the Priestess. They can wait a little bit more probably. Okay, another Priestess. They are also going Priestess with Spirit Infusion. Well, that will be quite interesting. Healing this Succubus. Okay, healing Fireball. Wow. They can't kill the Priestesses. It's like endless fight. Okay, they can kill one just in time. They are also running Spirit Mancer. Okay, probably the Brutus can help here. Yeah, these two Spirit Mancers with two Priestesses are so low DPS, so these Priestesses can just outheal this. Well, as you can see, they are doing nothing. And here's Double Guardian already with double Priestesses. That's quite a big push here. And two more Priestesses coming. A Baha with AoE, but he's attacking these big minions. Okay, so some healing. Chain Lightning or from Storm is quite great to clear this. But still, Tu Shaolong survived with shield from Guardian and healing from Priestess. And as you can see, it's huge damage, and they can't deal with them because there is Brutus on the way and Chain Lightning doing nothing since they get a shield. Wow. Oh, really nice game.